viewers. I've got another package here off another YouTube friend of mine. His YouTube name is WolfCouncil. I will put a link to his channel down in the description box, as usual. And, well, actually, I think he's only got one video on there at the moment of a horse. So, I'm not sure if he's going to be uploading more videos or not, but anyway, I'll put it there and you can check him out. Either will or he won't. But he's also into traditional archery and them types of things, and into, I believe, Native American artifacts and that. Oh, he makes his own knives as well. So anyway, I'll stop gibbering on and we'll have a little look-see. My old Boka Kalashnikov. Rare as rock and roll shit in Australia now, oh my word. Rare as rock and roll shit. Oh, this is a solid little box. I'll hop way into it. Oh shit. Oh god. What's going on? This is oh, yeah, what's this? Oh, look. Oh. Man, that's a nice sheath. That's awesome. Oh, check this out. Oh, man. Oh, my goodness. That's amazing. I've never seen anything like this. Looks like sinew wrapped around that bone, is it? That is sweet as. Look at that. Neck knife. Oh man. What a beauty. Oh god. It's Christmas again. Just had Christmas with the Eagles package. Man, that is beautiful workmanship on that. Get a bit of macro on there. Check that out. That is sweet. Dagger. Well, I'll tell you what though, this package hadn't been opened. I wonder if customs would have confiscated this if they'd seen it, because it's double-edged. Not supposed to have double-edged knives here. Don't ask me why. They're mad, the buggers that make these rules. But oh, that is a beast. That's freaking nice. Check that out. It's like one big arrowhead. That's a beauty. I like that leather. That's real nice craftsmanship. My word it is. Smell leather. Native American broadhead points. Ah, it's got a magnet on it. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. They can go on the fridge or on the gun safe, you know. On macro, was I? Yeah, I'm still on bloody macro. The magnet on it. That's a beauty. Tell you what, that's pretty sharp too. Definitely cut things with that. Man. What's this one? Oh, it's a necklace. Oh, trust me to tangle it up. Oh, bloody hell. What have I done? Goodness me. Oh, anyway, I'll untangle that after. Oh, that's a beauty. Quite a bit of skill, I would imagine, to chip away at these and turn them into arrowheads. And that there, that's real nice serrated edge as well. You can definitely see how these would work really well. Lost for words again. What's this one? Oh, another necklace. Oh, this one's sweet. Going to tangle it again. Oh no, I didn't tangle this one. Oh, look at that, man. Look at that. You can see through a bit of it. So it looks like it's some kind of quartz. See it. not showing up on camera. Not as good as it is here, I don't think. But this section here, you can actually see through that. That is tripped out. That is really a beautiful piece of quartz, is it? Man, that is nice. How awesome is that? That's just amazing. Alright, and these are the broadheads you was telling me about. Okay, well, these are not the ones that I thought they were. So, they, this should be interesting to test. They certainly look solid. Brass, ferrule, and stainless steel blades. These are pretty good. Well, you've never opened them. Wow. Open for the first time. Geez, that was quite a surprise getting the necklaces, the fridge magnet and the knife. I was only expecting the broadheads, so that was a lovely surprise, mate. Oh, yeah. Oh, they've got a nice edge on them. And a wicked point. Well, you know what, WolfCouncil, I don't think I want to do a destruction test on them and just destroy them, because they're really nicely made broadheads. But we will definitely test them, but I don't think I'm going to go shooting hard wood and things like that with them. I might make up some more ballistics gel, because man, I reckon these little buggers do some major penetration. I just know they will. They're only 90 grain, so they will shoot flat and fast, I imagine. That's awesome. Geez, I've been saying the word awesome a lot. Tough to learn some new words, I think, boys. That's them. The Game Tracker First Cut Broadhead. Cut and diameter is 1 1/8. Pretty good looking broadhead to me anyway. Two bladers. Alrighty. Oh, got a bit of a mess to clean up here now. That's just, I'm just blown away. But you know, I've met so many good people on YouTube. It's just amazing. It's just amazing. Real nice people, you know. People like that are few and far between nowadays, so I've found in my life anyway. That just blows me away, that knife. So it is. It all does. It's incredible. It's an incredible thing. I love that sheath. Very nice craftsmanship. Spot on. Man, that thing's nice.